He's not a bad boy, you know, he's not a hardcore gangster. He's not setting out to hurt people. He's got a lot of love in him, the character, you know, for his mum, his brother, his girlfriend. He actually, I think, wants to do the right thing. So it's more a question of willpower, self-discipline, circumstances.